When a student steps on campus, they should feel safe.
Obviously, it's concerning. You want to watch your friends anywhere you go.
After reports of around 80 incidents involving sexual misconduct, drug and alcohol violations, and physical violence, the University of Northern Colorado is hitting pause on Greek life events.
They want the place they're going to be going to school for 4 years to be safe, so yeah, I'm all for it.
Logan Renault and Natalie Crouch are the presidents of the Interfraternity Council and Panhellenic.
My Greek life experience has been really positive.
The university is requiring them to create a plan that addresses health and safety at UNC before they're allowed to have school-sanctioned events again.
Like, I do think it's a good thing to really reevaluate, like, as a chapter, why you joined, like, what your values are, and, like, kind of look on an individual basis and on a chapter basis, are you living up to those values?
We're talking about student code of conduct violations that are run counter to who we are as a university.
Since January of 2018, the school reported 56 drug and alcohol violations, 13 sexual misconduct allegations, and 5 physical violence reports, all within sororities and fraternities.
We are working with fraternities and sororities on a plan that they can put in place to help ensure a culture that's free of that.
Yeah, the goal is definitely to make it safer here.
A plan to make it safer for everyone.
With this plan, it really gives us all an opportunity to show not just the university, but like everyone how good Greek life at UNC could really be.
In Greeley, I'm Mark Salinger, 9 News.
The suspension of school-sanctioned Greek life activities will go through the end of the spring semester. Next fall, the university will reevaluate how to move forward.